4 years ago, I started a battle that I never thought I would face. I almost lost myself. Even though I fought, I'd always fall down. In the summer of 2018, I completely lost myself. But I slowly started to come out of it. And you wrote me a letter telling me that I'm your hero. And since December 2018, I've crawled back stronger than ever. In mind, spirit, and especially in body. But you've always believed in me. You always saw me as a hero. And since then, I finally see what you see. I'm the happiest I've ever been. And the reason I went through all that is because I'm strong enough to get through it. And you've always cheered me on. And since I fought back, I've never looked back. Me if I'm afraid that you're growing up too fast, and I'm not very happy, because I know you're going to be an amazing young lady, because at the end of the day, I'm your dorky dad, and you'll always be my baby.